It was purely a perfect blend of speed and tradition as Yasin Nasser shepherded the particular of Buganda Charles Peter Maiga in his brand new Ford Fiesta R5 MK2 during the FMU Nkozi Hospital fundraising sprint in Buloba. Can deal with the bad weather condition as the guest of honor for the sprint, the fundraising money to finish the accident and trauma patients award at Nkozi Main Hospital. Yasin Nasser finished second at 3:57.4 to cover a total distance of 6.88 kilometers. The sprint was won by last year's NRC champion Byron Rugumoka, who clocked 3:57.3. Joshua Mwang was finished third. A total of 36 drivers participated in the sprint.